Hi everyone, this is MD168. This video, guys, is the continuation of my last video. We are here somewhere. We spend the night at La Crosas, and I'll show you when we get up in the morning the beautiful view. Good morning, here we are. Let's go outside and check the view. We are back again. Same way from last year, we stop over here because we like it, and we are here in Las Cruces, New Mexico. We like it here kasi overlooking siya, and it's very peaceful at night and very safe. Ayan, nakita ko na naman si Showbird. That bird is made of used shoes or whatever, part of the shoes. So very creative nga ang gumawa nito. And we park here free. Free parking po dito. This is the rest area. Ayan. I'm gonna go closer there. And I know some of you already seen this, but yung iba hindi pa. So, and it's also another time, another day. So I just do the documentation again kasi it's always nice. So diba, just enjoy lang po and salamat. Ayan, dyan kami nagpark, and we are very in the middle of or in front of the bird. So napakaganda po ang pwesto namin. At yan, marami ang nagpapark dito din talaga kasi overlooking at maganda ang environment, peaceful and quiet, and may view pa din, di ba?
Hilamos. Wala pa koy pang hilamos. Bye-bye, Showbird. There we go, guys. Look at their little trailer. It's cute, too. So, we are heading to visit my aunt in San Antonio, Texas. But we have to stay some overnight somewhere else first. Nothing's gonna... There we go, the bird. That's where we park. No, no, no. We will love. Bye, bye, bird. I'll wait for you. We are in New Mexico, La Crosas, Las Crosas. And guys, continue the road trip all the way to San Antonio, Texas. And then, mag-ano mo ko na kami, mag-visit mo na ng 1 week para maano sulit namin na ang pagbisita sa aming, sa aking tiyahe. Nakita nyo naman siya sa one of my premieres. They visited me. Ayan, pasensya na sa akong dito banda kasi nagpa-ibit. Nagpatanggal po ako ng ngipin the other day before kami lumayas. Ngayon, nasira itong lips ko banda dito. Kaya, may ano siya dito, may ano, scar po ro. May scars. Pero okay pa rin. At least wala nang, di na masalit ng ngipon. ayun lang po. Ayan, mag-continue the road trip tayo, guys. At salamat sa pagsama ninyo sa aming paglalakbay, o diba? Nakakita tayo ng magagandang mga tanawin along the road, o diba?
You are now leaving New Mexico. Now we are in Texas, San Antonio, the Lone Star.
Somewhere in Texas, there's a rest area. Take a little break. Look at this tree. Beautiful tree. They have a nice rest area here. See, Lone Star. Have a nice and clean rest area bathroom. Look at the big star. Look at the Lone Star. Nice, diba? Sana ganito ang Philippines. It's nice rest area where we at here. Are here, saman tada Petro. I'm not sure where we are. I can't tell which way are we. Alright guys. Ayan, maganda ang kanilang rest area. Very clean. The weather is beautiful. Border patrol here in Texas. Checking the trucks way.
bugs on the glasses, guys. Entering Laurihan.
I think it's called Sonora, Texas.
Sonora, Texas. We are in Sonora, Texas. We'll spend our night. And we are heading to the RV. There's a lot of bugs on the screen, guys, on the glass. But we are here now. Turn where? So the guy that will follow that guy to the campground. Welcome to Stadium Park. That's the Stadium Park. We only pay $30 per night. We'll see. It's kind of neat, huh?
Yeah, it's big at least.
The other one is along the road. Is noisy.
RV park.
Our electric on this side.
Okay. How's that look?
Here we are, and we're gonna spend the night here. And we had a beautiful spot. Look at the sunset. Very nice. So, guys, see you on my next vlog, and I hope you like our little ride. Thank you for watching. See you. Bye.